My name is Kialani Hines. I am here in Whistler for Crankworx, racing the Ultimate Pump Track Challenge. And this is my Maxxis tire check. So for pump track, I want the fastest rolling tire. So I always go with my 26-inch DTH. It's a 2.3 tire, and I run it at 50 PSI. This is my go-to choice. But the weather here is looking a little wet, so I may end up going with the 2.3 Maxxis pace if the track is wet or wetter than we're used to. And that was my Maxxis tire check.